Hang on. Just come straight in, mate. Yeah, come straight in.
Yeah.
Get my place in the door, won't you, mate? How is everything, mate?
Yeah,
all right,
mate.
Come in, mate. Yeah, I'll take a seat. Why don't you sit down? He'll be all right with you.
No, I've got to get going.
How much work have you got now?
I'm afraid you're cutting in Kemp's.
I'll be back in tomorrow anyway.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, you're cutting in Kemp's morning, Queen's Park. I'll drop back.
What's Queen's Park like nowadays?
Well, I'm over them ways, I'm brought over quite a bit. At the end of the day, if you want trouble, you'll find it, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'll keep myself to myself, and I have no trouble. I've got lovely neighbours.
Mind you, you live over there anyway, don't you?
Do you know what I mean? Everybody knows me. I've done deliveries over there.
Is Suki still up at the shop?
Yeah.
I haven't seen him for a long time.
No.
How's the old boy not being funny?
The flower shop up there. How is it fine? You can get some arrogance over there, don't get me wrong.
Well, you know where Suki's shop is, and you had the flower shop next to
it with the old boy.
And the young lad with the sports car.
That's right.
Yeah, well, I used to live at number 43.
Right, okay.
I used to live there, but hang on, just hold him for a minute.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Stay
there.
Wait.
He's
still there, didn't the old boy, or is he gone now?
I don't. What, next to the flower shop?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone now, to be honest. There's a lot of changes over there.
The flower shop's still there, right?
The flower shop's there, the old boy, you know the man.
Yeah, I like him.
He used to do flowers for the train stations, man.
Yeah. Nice lad. Yeah, there used to be a young lad that worked for him, his grandson.
Yeah, a couple of lads all delivered to, they live down off Woodstock Road. They're down a bit young lads, so I've got a lot of time for them. I'll tell you what, they were just humble van drivers, and then if you look at their vans out, they've done it up. It just proves that flowers do earn some money. There's a good phone shop down there as well.
Whereabouts?
Just near the roundabout.
Ah.
A little bit more phone shop with that.
Oh, that's towards where the old bell used to be,
wasn't it?
That's
right.
Yeah, what happened to that pub?
Say the only pub over there now is Coventry Arms. No, not Coventry Arms, that went. You had the Globe,
you had the Bell.
Awesome Groom, the Bell. The only one over there is the Queen.
Oh, the Queen's still there?
Yeah, hang just about.
So the Queen Vic's still there? That's what we used to call the Queen Vic.
Just about, you know, so. But is she looking
for new people to run it?
What?
I don't know.
I've never stepped foot. I think I've been there once.
Try and find out if you can, because if you're interested, because I mean, I used to work at the Three Horseshoes in Blenheim a few years ago.
I'll let you know.
I'm interested in looking, like, you know what I mean?
I thought you were going to Cambridge.
Well, to be fair, I don't know yet. But if it means, because even though I'm classed as disabled, there's nothing stopping me from actually running a pub privately for someone. Because I'm not getting any money from it, you see.
So, well, we'll see what happens, eh? But
no,
like I say, I've got a lot of time with people over there.
I've got no call, mate. I know a lot of people over there as well.
I mean, I've built a good rapport over there. I mean, listen,
the only people I don't like are people like that Eric Massey. From the Gold Crown Properties, he's a dodgy fuck. He has a lot of connections with Saab.
Ah, right.
The dodgy landlords. So you know who I'm talking about.
Well, I had something for him, I thought, regarding some money or something, and I sent it back to him. I said, mammy, I said, it's got nothing to do with me.
In private anyway, mostly.
Yeah, but he did have a lot of money, man. Yeah, and he goes, oh, we're tracing to your house. I said, well, there's no one at this, they're on the owner.
You've been fucking time with that.
Cheeky bastard, mate.
Yeah, well, that just teaches them then not to pick on someone's private address, innit? Fucking idiots.
Anyway,
Anyway, you take care, mate. Thank you. I'll be round there tomorrow anyway. I'll see you in the morning, mate. Take care, buddy. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Who's that mark? Was that Mark? Was that Marky baby? Yeah, was it your Marky boy? Was it your Uncle Mark? Go on then.